Are we streaming?
Recording.
Yeah.
more than one ad now. We still only got one ad.
Loving you isn't the right thing to do. How can I ever change things that I feel? If I could, baby, I'd give you my world. How can I, when you won't take it from me? Tell me why everything turned. If I could, baby, I'd give you my world. Open up, everything's waiting for you. You can go your own way, go your own way. You can call it another lonely day, another lonely day. You can go your
Thank you. Pardon me.
No. I don't know what happened to her. She just went off. I think she got poked in the eye. But she didn't get kicked in the ball.
Counter.
Oh, it looks like it's 7 hours. Coming up on. I wonder how much. What's up? Oh, beautiful. Beautiful.
Hello Herbalife, I'm Cristiano Ronaldo. I'm excited to be part of your team. Have you had your shake today?
My primary role in sports and fitness is really bringing the latest science, what's done in the lab and the research lab, into making actual products that are going to improve people's performance on and off the field.
This is like the base of the nutrition, Cristiano. This is your proteins, your vitamins, your carbohydrates.
You recommend in the morning, right?
Yeah, so I make similar shakes in the morning for breakfast and then also after a workout. So it's a new product, it's not for sale yet.
You recommend this one?
Yeah, this is really good for building muscle. But I want to give this to you because I want you to try it and use it. You're going to like this.
Amazing.
I like it.
Loving you isn't the right thing to do. How can I ever change things that I feel? If I could, baby, I'd give you my world. How can I, when you won't take it from me? Tell me why. Everything turned around. Packing up, shacking up's all you wanna do. If I could, baby, I'd give you my world.
Hello, Herbalife. I'm Cristiano Ronaldo. I'm excited to be part of your team. Have you had your shake today?
My primary role in sports and fitness is really bringing the latest science, what's done in the lab and the research lab, into making actual products that are going to improve people's performance on and off the field.
This is like the base of the nutrition, Cristiano. This is your proteins, your vitamins, your carbohydrates.
You recommend in the morning, right?
Yeah, so I make similar shakes in the morning for breakfast and then also after a workout. So it's a new product, it's not for sale yet.
You recommend this one?
Yeah, this is really good for building muscle. But I want to give this to you because I want you to try it and use it. You're going to like this.
Flavor.
I like it. I love to win. I choose Herbalife Nutrition.
Go!
So the combine prep process is getting these college players that just finished their career ready for the biggest interview of their lives. It's really about defining their weaknesses and seeing what imbalances they might have. And when you look at conditioning, you look at power, you look at strength and speed, nutrition really plays a role in recovery, which affects all of those elements. And the 24 line gives us the product that can really adapt to those specific goals and maximize everything we're trying to do with that athlete.
At Herbalife, we're really trying to push the envelope on performance and be more than just a nutrition or a sponsor. It's really about being a full performance partner with our athletes and teams. Education's a big thing for the athletes in that it's really trying to educate them about what goes into their bodies directly impacts their performance.
You know, I feel like I'm getting stronger, much faster. I had no knowledge of nutrition before training. I mean, I had a little bit of something, but I never really followed it until I got to proactive.
As far as eating right, drinking right, before workouts, after workouts, you know, I didn't know much about hydrating and stuff like that, so I think Herbalife has helped out a lot.
Being a leader in sports performance is really about trying to measure something and improve it. So we've got a lot of biochemical machines. We can measure urine, we can track creatine kinase and muscle damage, and Ryan at Proactive's got a lot of machines that really measure performance directly on the field. Together, we can really bring science to the field and improve these guys.
You're gonna see a big difference in not only conditioning, but speed, power, and agility, because really nutrition is gonna affect recovery. And the faster that these guys can recover, the more power output they're gonna have, the better they're gonna ultimately test. So there's a really big element that nutrition and supplements play in training.
Shane Roberts. I will be 40 in July. I train many different athletes, everything from a football player to volleyball players to cyclists to mixed martial arts fighters. I do a lot of cross-training style workouts, which is very intense. It's a lot of plyometrics, a lot of jumping around. Having a good nutrition program really is vital for that kind of training. I was already getting pretty good results, actually phenomenal results off of the existing line. But with 24, even better. It took my body to another level. By taking the 24 products, it basically gave me an edge. What I love about 24 is that it's a completely new concept with this modulated system. Depending on what you do and what your athleticism is, your activity level, you can customize it to your activity level. It's amazing what you can do with this product. With the modulated system and the way that you can manipulate this program, there's nothing out there like this. It's a game changer, it really is.
Hi, my name is Susan, Susan Gibson. I'm an avid runner, mountain biker, cyclist. I'll go on average about a 2 to 4 hour bike ride. And then when I do my races, that is anywhere from eight hours plus. What I look for in performance nutrition products is simplicity, ease of use, subtle flavor, and results. Since starting on the Herbalife 24 product line, I've noticed a drastic change, an increase in my energy, in my recovery. To have incorporated the Herbalife 24 product line, I know for certain that that was what gave me that ability to be able to participate in such hard races and such a short distance apart. It's a product line that you can customize for any sport, for any goal, and can take the average person that next level up.
My name is Ron Peterson, and I'm 42 years old, and I'm a cyclist. I compete in all sorts of road racing events, anything from road races to time trials, criteriums, and I race at both the Pro 1-2 level and also with other masters athletes. I coach not only individuals, but I coach USC. I coach UCLA for a number of years. My favorite product is the one that I have had the most experience with, and that's Prolon. For me, has helped give me all the energy I need for longer training rides, for 4 or 5 hours on the bike. Looking at everything that I'll need as a whole and creating products that meet each individual need throughout the day is a great idea, and it has helped me with my training considerably. It's provided me one product that I can use for all of the different applications, for competition, for short rides, for long rides, basically everything that I need.
My name's Eric Samuele. I'm a competitive cyclist. I've been racing my bike for about 5 years or so. I started racing in college, and it's kind of just snowballed since then. I ride probably 15, 20 hours a week. I ride every single day. I love being outside. I love the competition. I've been very happy with the entire Herbalife 24 product line. The Prolong on the bike drink is great. I use it every single day, every single ride that I do. And the recovery drink is very unique. It has a great flavor that's not like anything else on the market. I really like the hydrate. I've been using it before races to really make sure I don't get dehydrated. And if I go for a shorter ride where I don't need as many calories, I'll just use one of the packets of hydrate, and it's perfect. The Herbalife 24 products are made by athletes, they're for athletes, they've been very smartly designed, and I have total confidence that I'll never bonk during a race or not have the calories I need during training.
Yeah, so my name's Laura Holloway, I'm 24 years old. Well, I started playing volleyball in 8th grade, played 2 years at Penn.
Let's go. Thank you.
Oh no, it's not the. I've got that loose.
It's just the way the camera itself.
Well, there we go. Oh, is that four?
Yeah.
It's good. Head mics, so we can talk to each other. Yeah, there you go. You're like a five to a six comes out of my friend. Oh, yeah. Too much work. There you go. Whatever that one was. That was good. Shoot a three.
Eric Samuele. I'm a competitive cyclist. I've been racing my bike for about 5 years or so. I started racing in college, and it's kind of just snowballed since then. I ride probably 15, 20 hours a week. I ride every single day. I love being outside. I love the competition. I've been very happy with the entire Herbalife 24 product line. Prolong on the bike drink is great. I use it every single day, every single ride that I do. And the recovery drink is very unique. It has a great flavor that's not like anything else on the market. I really like the hydrate. I've been using it before races to really make sure I don't get dehydrated. And it's and if I go for a shorter ride where I don't need as many calories, I'll just use one of the packets of hydrate, and it's perfect. The Herbalife 24 products are made by athletes. They're for athletes. They've been very smartly designed, and I have total confidence that I'll never bonk during a race or not have the calories I need during training.
Yeah, so my name's Laura Holloway, I'm 24 years old, but I started playing volleyball in eighth grade, played 2 years at Penn State, 2 years at UCLA, and now I'm a full-time coach. So
thank you. Thank you. Yeah! Thank you.
think it did. Yeah, because I'm going to turn it back on. Smoke him if you got him.
Thank you.